Hi, and welcome to this safeMedicate video tutorial. In this tutorial, we'll be showing you how to easily access the different modules of Essential Skills 2018. First, we hover over the Modules tab on the homepage. If we click on Essential Skills Start Module, we will then be taken into the Essential Skills Learning Zone. There is also the Practice Your Skills section, which we will take a look at in a different tutorial. Hover your mouse over the central part of the screen where the content plays to open a set of media playback tools as shown on screen. Once in the Essential Skills module, you have the option to navigate through each of the pages by clicking on the arrow in the bottom right-hand corner. This is the way that we would expect new users to work through the learning zone, as each page will need to be accessed in order and will contribute to the progress indicators found in My Record. If you have already accessed Essential Skills and would like to jump straight to a particular page within the module, you have two drop-down menus at the top of the page. The first of these drop-down menus can be used to easily navigate between the different sections of Essential Skills. The second of these drop-down menus can be used to easily navigate between the individual pages of the section that you are in. There are a number of tools available to help you navigate through and work with the module content as shown on screen. If there is additional content associated with the page, it will appear in the Page Resources section at the bottom of the screen. If you wish to view these sections, click on any resource to select and view additional content. If we now go to the Injections module, we can see all of the different pages contained in this section. Within Essential Skills, you have the opportunity to access practice assessments. These formative assessments have 10 questions, which are randomly chosen from a large bank of authentic medication dosage calculation problems and will test you on the full rubric of questions required for the Essential Skills module. These practice assessments can be taken as many times as needed by the user. Now that's it for now, and thank you again for taking the time to watch this tutorial.